What I love is the sharing of a teammate and team spirit. It's very opposite of what MotoGP.
I like the paddock. Everybody is so friendly. It is not as cutthroat as some other championships, and yeah, I really feel happy here. My first time in my career that I feel like you fit into the paddock. Everybody wants to speak to you, to be your friend, to help you, and yeah, I really enjoy it.
I like endurance because it's very similar to rugby or something like that. Every rider is like a player rugby. I need my teammate because it's a team, and I also need my mechanic and my boss for manage the comportment to improve the performance also. So yes, it's like a family, but it's also like a rugby club.
Yeah, what I love is the sharing of a teammate and team spirit. It's very opposite of what MotoGP. I think my mistake of there was sometimes I was too much friend with my teammate, but in MotoGP your teammate is you cannot be friend with him. He's your first rival. And in MotoGP, in endurance, what I like is this: is okay, when he can have something good, he tell you, and you share everything with your teammate. You try to motivate, you try to calm, you try to share to have a best bike for all of three. I'm quite very technical, and I try to help my teammate of that to go on the good way. I want winning races. And it's the most important.
I fell in love with endurance, and I think endurance, it's also all about human adventure a little bit, and you need to have a good connection to each other. For sure the rider are a big point, but the mechanics, the staff and the team boss. On the track I enjoy a lot, and off the track I enjoy all the time also. We're having fun all the time, and I think it's all about that. You need to have fun to enjoy also, because you suffer a lot on the bike, huh? And you need to enjoy, you know, around that. Now, as I am in a good team, I think sure I love endurance.